take something truly awful, covered in something enticing, something repelling, wrapped in something inviting. I'll make something.